As the next step, we are going to set the parent page. To do that, go to this page attributes section. From this parent list box, select the name of the article series. In this case, in home care, I'll select this. Now, the parent page is the in home care. This new page we are creating is a child page of this in home care page. Then save draft.